far ahead. It's either a flatty or a molly. He did the one run and then that's it. He's not going to get any takes, so it's a loner.
It's pick. Heavy.
We need. Alright, I'll get ready for this. And it's on the floor, so it can't be.
Look out, look out. Oh, look out, look out.
Just fling him up, it's alright. It's just how you cook him.
Where? It's a dick.
So when you bounce off from that, you want to
here it is. It's about 30 centimetres.
At least.
Yeah, at least. We're getting a few at this size.
Looking good.
So James is hooked up, and I'm hooked up as well. We're just trolling lures for these salmon trout. There it is. We both.
Well, get him, he's dead.
I'll get one in quickly.
Ah, that time was luckful. I saw it.
Oh, not a bad size.
Oh, nah, chuck it.
Yeah.
Chuck it. We're getting fussy now. Right, I'm going to go down about another 100.
Yep.
There's no wave break.
Oh.
Wave break.
Oh, yeah, I just missed.
Straight through here, yeah?
Yeah, I can see.
Yep, on.
Yeah,
on. Yeah, I did. Yep, hit.
Yeah, what we're going.
Oh, yeah! It's already filming. It's
Alex, look! Oh, look, that is the Australian salmonella.
Nice.
Wait, where's your arm?
I think I've got one. Yep.
Just.
Got another one.
What did I say? This is where we'll get. This is where we'll get fish if we're going to get fish. Oh, yeah! Alright, let's go back. Right.
We are.
So I got two salmon on one lure. That's why it feels so big.
Oh, yes.
Two salmon on one lure. That's a first for me.
And they're beauties too.
Good size.
Oh, look at them.
Two on one.
Well done, Alex.
How good is that? So this is a first for me. Two salmon on one lure. Oh, I just had to chuck them in the esky.
So I reckon they'll come up.
Got plenty in there. So this is our bag so far. We're going back out. But yeah, there's some decent ones. Biggest is 32 centimetres. And we've been getting heaps of hits. We're just trolling the Daiwa double cut. I'll show you. So yeah, we're slaying. Look at the bend in the rod. Skull dragging because we want to get some more. I've got 10 pound leader, so I can just skull drag it as much as I can.
Oh,
right there. Yep, on. Oh, I had one. Yep, got him. Yep, got him.
Another one.
Oh, mine's going. Oh, this one.
Yeah, that's what I thought about. That's quite so much
fun. I know, around the breaking. I mean, around the. Right, that one, oh, this one's pretty
cool. Band-aids
are cool. Yeah, it is. And then Jason, yep, on.
On.
I'm just filming this all.
Why don't you get that?
Oh,
he's
on top.
Yeah.
I'm like, why are they all putting themselves on the back trail? That's weird. And then I've only got a back trail.
This one's a big one. Oh, fell off right there. Yep. Are you filming?
I am.
Filmed out. Dude, this is a big thing. No! It fell off!
Oh.
It fell off!
Nice warm fire on a cold and windy night. We just got back from Mulloway fishing, we didn't get anything. But today we had a real good day, we got 24 salmon, which is alright. It's pretty fun on the tinny near the mouth and everything. We had good fun on the yak as well, going up some small creeks and stuff, fishing the brim. But yeah, end of the day, hopefully tomorrow we're heading out to the mouth again on the kayak. Hopefully for some more salmon action, maybe a mully, but yeah, cheers.
So we've had a good day yesterday, caught a couple of nice salmon, and yeah, we're taking the yak out now, hopefully for a few more. We're going to do catch and release unless it's like a 35 centimeter plus salmon. But yeah, we got the Daiwa double clutches on again, and hopefully we'll catch a few. So guys, we're absolutely slaying the salmon trout, and there's a paraglider over us. We're getting heaps of salmon. We're not trolling this time, we're just flicking lures along the bank. Two decent ones, and I'm on right now. We're getting plenty of hits every cast, so let's get back to fishing. So we're on the yak. It's day two and we're near the mouth. I just landed this salmon. Oh. It's pretty big. It's about 36 times. And we got 20 more. About the same. Around 30, 32 centimetres. And they're very fat as well. We hooked about 60 just then. And yeah, that's a mouth. There's a few tinnies, cars and everything. Yeah, so we got a nice bag of salmon. We got about, oh, still lively. But yeah, nice and healthy. So guys, we finished the camp and this is our end result. 24 nice sized salmon. Look at that middle one. That the biggest is 36. And yeah, they're all around 32 centimeters, so they're all decent size. We caught at least 100 today in the camp, but we released most of them. So yeah, that's a nice feed right there. Cheers for watching and stay tuned for more and subscribe.